Welcome to another episode of Spot the Conflict of Interest, a show dedicated to the whole family, especially if your family is into crime. Our guests today, we have the mayor of Mount Fletcher, Mrs. Gwege, and a project manager in agriculture at the Karoo. You know the Karoo, very nice, very dry. Mrs. Van der Waal, welcome to the show, ladies. You ladies both look beautiful. Beauty. Now, Cyril Ramaphosa, he's our deputy president. He has investments in all sectors, energy, real estate, banking, insurance, just to mention a few. Can anyone spot the conflict of interest? Go ahead, ladies.
Well, that's very simple, Loiso. You see, Loiso, the conflict here is that he has spread himself so thin that he has no time to dress correctly. I mean, that tie and that shirt are obviously conflicting. It's a wrong combination.
Okay, that is a very stupid answer. Mrs. Van der Waal, this is your question. Okay, he is the new mining minister. His name is Nwako Ramotlodi. He has 20 million rand invested in mining. Can you spot the conflict of interest? Where is the question?
Well, Loiso, I can see very clearly that the conflict of interest here is that we've had a strike, and anyone, if anyone, should know that it's a bad time to invest in mining, it should have been him. I mean, 20 million? What an idiot.
Okay, I'm afraid that is not the right answer. And we have one more question because, I mean, Ms. Gwege, you want to try before? You want to try?
Okay, Loiso, I cannot win because I actually run a game show myself, so I had to stop you there.
Okay.
You see, I also just happened to have used the money I won on that game show to invest in this game show. I cannot accept a win, but if you want to give me the money from here, I have no problem.
Okay, congratulations. You by somehow, we don't know, by fluke, by heaven, somehow spotted the conflict of interest, and that just makes you a winner. You are a winner. You want to high five the brother? Don't do it.
News that moves. ENCA.com.